this is what I've been working on for a while here. This is a fully functional tie stall barn. You got a stave style here that's not quite functional with Global Company yet. You got a loft up there. And all this stuff in here. The cows are out back. The barn was originally made by Random Sparks. And I've just edited it to fit into the map. I haven't figured out how to paint anything on the map yet, so that still looks like crap. So one of the major features is that the hayloft works. Oh, kinda. Got a fly up there for now. So if I spawn in a hay bale, it's gonna show up here. And I should be able to access the thing from straw. Gonna spawn some bales in. Alright, and we're gonna go back upstairs. Exactly plan this very well. Let's edit that. So if I go here and I pick out a bale, I can pick out up to 3 hay bales at once and drop them down there, and it'll slowly feed the cows. Obviously, this is designed for small squares. Find the straw trigger here. Oh, there's no free space. Alright, now I'll just chuck a straw bale there. And it is bedded the pen. Again, not the best nav mesh, not the best job, but this was supposed to be a demonstration. And as you can see from the season's menu, they have straw and food.